year number 8. So when you go back to year number 1, you really didn't have a clue where things were going to go. You were hoping that it kept on getting better every year. You know, it evolves. And I think now getting into year 8, we've really seen the evolving nature of the camp. And what does that mean? That means a lot more coaches come in from various clubs in Europe. A lot of repeat coaches and directors, not so much coaches, but directors of these clubs. And then we've seen the increase in the U.S. part and the university scouting that comes along with it. And I think that's going to be another big component to the first week camp this year with the older players who are looking to move off to that next level. We have David Moss from Celtic in Scotland coming back for a second year. Pascal Janssen, who's the academy manager and is also going to be on the first team staff of Sparta Rotterdam. He was here 2 years ago. Arno from Mallorca, who's been here now for 4 years. And we've had a few of our players go back to the club, so the relationship with them is very strong. And above all, we're probably most happy to have Henk Meyerman back from Club Bruges. Director there at that club, who's been there for many years. Had to take last year off because of his duties with the first team, but he'll be back here as well. Every year you're about a month away and you're kind of looking at that time period. It's exciting for us, the coaches. We get a lot of our friends in from Europe and from the U.S. So it's a very good time to develop as coaches. And not only for us, but also for them, who get to learn a lot more about our development model, how soccer works here in Canada. So that's exciting. The other exciting aspect is putting our players in front of these coaches. And beyond that, if we look at our second week of camp, is seeing a lot of new players who will be future Sigma players. Yeah, I'd say if we look at our teams right now, we've got 8 teams with about 130 players. And it's hard to put a figure on that, but I'd say about 80% of them at some point came through the camp first and through the program. So I think it's very important from that aspect. You know, it's a great week. It's a great week for people to see how professional we are at how we do things, because it's not only the camp. All of that goes into our programs, whether it's the ETC program or our teams here in the academy with the FC teams. In week one starts June 25th to the 29th, and that's for all players 13 years of age and older. And then our second week is July 2nd to the 6th, and that is for all players from 7 years old to 14 years old. Both weeks are at the Hershey Center in Mississauga. We use both turf fields out there and the facilities inside as well. And it's a great week for kids to come out, train, have a good time, and get to be excited and have some role models from different places in the world.